Members of Henrico's technical rescue team are on standby tonight, waiting for the call to head down to Florida to help.
Here at home, those crews are constantly training for the worst. Henry Graff has that part of our team coverage.
Members of the technical rescue team train here every Thursday to make sure that they keep their skills sharp for the next emergency. At Fire Station 1 in Henrico County, two members of the technical rescue team are waiting for a call to help near Miami.
It's dangerous work, very much so, but it's a need.
Captain Barney Bolter is one of them. He, along with 30 other men and women, are part of Henrico's technical rescue team. They often respond to dangerous rescue situations.
All the stuff that kind of outside of the normal scope of your day-to-day fire department operations.
The team has a large trailer it can take to the scene with specialized equipment to deal with just about any scenario. For Henrico, the technical team often responds to cars into buildings, making that structure unsafe and needing an engineer's help too, like in Florida.
They're looking at what are ways to structurally shore or build up wooden or mechanical devices to keep the building from continuing to move or continuing to collapse.
Richmond fire crews have responded to a few high-profile collapses. 21 people were hurt in a deck collapse at a VCU party in the Fan in 2008. A year later, the historic Eggleston Hotel partially collapsed early in the morning and eventually had to be demolished. As for why they signed up for the gig, Captain Bolter tells me a couple of reasons. One, somebody's got to do it, but also at the end of the day, when they do make those rescues, there's some gratification there knowing they've helped somebody here in this community. In Henrico County, I'm Henry Graff, NBC 12 News.
Thanks, Henry. Now to new